Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy J-Fabe, and what's good with y'all? Got a video today for you guys. Xbox One, Call of Duty Black Ops 4, how to get it for free. It's the beta, you know what I mean? This is how you can get it for free without having to pre-order it. What you're gonna need for this video though is you're gonna need a friend that pre-ordered it and that is gonna let you be on his account for like 2 to 3 minutes. So if you do not have a friend that has it on his account, you know what I mean, pre-ordered and everything, if you do not have a friend like that, I'm sorry, this is not gonna work for you. You're just gonna have to be on his account for 2 to 3 minutes. It's that simple. So as you guys can see on my screen right now, it says that I haven't pre-ordered, which I swear you guys, I did not pre-order the game. So this may mean something good. It may mean that I actually haven't pre-ordered now that I did this, but don't count on that. I'm not completely sure. So what you guys are gonna need to do is you guys are gonna have to log into your friend's account, that the friend that has it, you know, pre-ordered. So once you guys log into his account, all you guys have to do is go into his ready to install, because it's gonna be in there because he pre-ordered the game. So you're gonna have to hit ready to install and then go to the beta and install it and log out of his account. You never have to log into his account again. As you guys can see, I would uninstall it, but you see it takes 30 gigabytes, so I'm not waiting that long to have it install again. But so yeah, that's how you guys get it. You never had to get into his account again. Once it's down downloading, you know, you just start it up. As you guys can see, I started it up. It connects you to the online service perfectly, nothing goes wrong. You have the game, you know what I mean, you have the beta. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope this really helped you guys out. Comment down below in the comment section below if it helps you guys out. Smash the like button if it helped you guys out. And subscribe if it helped you guys out. That's all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Smash the like button and subscribe if you're new. I got some Call of Duty Black Ops 4 gameplay on the way. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace!